Here, in this very gathering, right now, we need to turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and say to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, oh Allah, forgive me. I am making a firm resolution. I will not sin again. I will not sin again. I will not sin again. If the sin is committed again tomorrow, if the sin is committed again tonight, if the sin is committed again after Ramadan, then we do the same thing again. Remorse, regret, fear of qabr, fear of the day of qiyamah, fear of standing in the court of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we say, oh Allah, forgive me. Oh Allah, forgive me. And again with a firm resolution that I will never commit this sin again. I will never commit this sin again. And we try our utmost to hold on to this tawbah. Hold on to this tawbah. But if you fail again, if we slip again after 1 week, after 1 day, after 1 hour, after 1 month, after a few months, then we repeat the same cycle. We repeat the same cycle. Because we all know that we have a Rabb who forgives. We all know that we have a Rabb who forgives. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam has said in a hadith that when a person commits a sin and he makes tawbah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgives his sins. And what does tawbah entail? Number one, we stop immediately. For example, a person has the habit of watching films. He is feeling regretful, remorseful. So the first condition for tawbah is that he must stop. Number two, condition number two, he should feel regretful. He should feel regretful. What have I done? What have I done? What am I doing? What am I doing with my eyes? What am I doing with my ears? What am I doing with my tongue? I am disobeying the very Creator who has granted me these blessings. Tawbah, 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 astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah. Regret, regret. So we stop immediately with full regret. And then after the third condition is we make a firm resolution not to return to that sin again. Who knows? We will return to that sin in future another 100 times, another 1,000 times, another 2,000 times. We don't know that. But when making the tawbah, the resolution is that I am not going to return to this sin again. That is the only requirement. The requirement for tawbah is not that he should not return to that sin again. When making tawbah, at that time, he is firm that enough is enough. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. I have disobeyed my Creator too much. All the while, I have been obeying my enemy Shaitan and I have been disobeying my benefactor, my Creator, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Enough is enough. I can't continue with this life. Gunehgari mein kab tak umra kaatun? Gunehgari mein kab tak umra kaatun? For how long can I continue sinning, O my Rabb? Gunehgari mein kab tak umra kaatun? For how long can I continue sinning, O my Rabb? Badal de mera rasta, dil badal de. Change my path. Change my path. If I continue sinning, my path is Jahannam. For how long can I carry on sinning? And can I carry on treading this path which is taking me nearer and nearer and nearer and nearer to Jahannam? Badal de mera rasta. Oh my Rabb, change my path. Change my path. Put me on the path that leads to Jannah. Badal de mera rasta. Change my path, oh my Rabb. Dil badal de. Change my heart. Change my heart. Change my heart. So he stops. He finds regret, remorse in his heart, and he makes a firm resolution not to return to that sin. And he says to Allah, "Oh Allah, forgive me. Oh Allah, forgive me." Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, "Oh my servant, I have forgiven your sins." At-taibu min adh-dhanbi kamalla dhanba lahu. The one who repents is like that person who has not committed a sin. So we have one person who from the age of 15 until 20 has not committed a single sin. And we have another person who from the age of 15 until 20 was immersed in sins. But at the age of 20, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala granted him the fikr of the hereafter. And he repented, he stopped all his sinful activities. There was a lot of regret. And he made a firm resolution not to return to any of those sinful activities. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, that in the court of Allah, both of them are equal now. At-taibu min adh-dhanbi kamalla dhanba lahu. The one who makes a U-turn from sinful life is like that person who has no sin.